The importance of Prominent Hunt, it serves a couple purposes. One is it is training and validation for the Army team that's assuming the mission. The second is the interagency flair to it, that all the departments and agencies will do their own individual training, but it's really only in Prominent Hunt every 6 months where we bring the interagency team together and practice this in the field in a neutral location away from everybody's home base and go through all the activities that the task force will have to do upon actual deployment. And then the third aspect of it is, again, as we said, it's a deployment from home station to a new location, so it's a new terrain, which is what will happen when we actually have to exercise this task force. This location presented really two main challenges. One is just the urbanization, the high population density, a lot of vehicular traffic, which we would probably have to deal with in an urban environment. And the other one was the very mountainous terrain that's just over the ridgeline from the airport here. And the requirement to communicate relatively long distances in that very rugged terrain were two of the main challenges here.
Well, this is the second task force I've been a part of, but this is also the first task force I've been a part of that works with civilian agencies other than DOD. But the last task force I was on was only chemical and bio. Transitioning to nuclear, it's really good training that I needed. When we actually get in the city and we train in a civilian environment like this with people actually around, you know, it kind of opens up the picture. It's really beneficial.
So we do the exercise every 6 months as we rotate teams within the 20th. The team that went through this exercise then will sit this mission in a prepare to deploy status for 6 months. And then as their time winds down, the next team will go through Prominent Hunt 18-2 to get validated to then sit the mission for another 6 months. It's just team rotation because it's a two-hour recall. It's a short string then that we live on while we sit this mission to be prepared.